And he's only a level 4 cane. Yep, his asshole is mine.
That's Viego, so I don't know.
That's what I said.
Yeah, he's level 4 cane, so I'll beat him on Viego.
Did I go the tank one or the damage one?
Oh, do the damage.
I didn't know the damage one slowed, so I was tempted to get it, but I didn't know if I was greeting out. Oh, they're fucked in my area.
Well, fine. And you walked up and then turned around and walked away.
I'm not getting fucked. You made me, though.
Died.
I should have started W.
They healed.
Honestly, I shouldn't have died there. I forgot to get a boost, so I thought it was about 5 seconds away. Instead, I was right on their fucking face. I'm fucking starting red. Fuck this shit. If I started Q, I would have ganked for him, my bad. I got a second.
She's just pushing really hard. God, my attack speed is just not there. Starting off strong.
Not the case, huh? Got that fucking pussy. Without question.
In due course. Oof.
Are they going towards dragon?
She has ult. You're dead.
I didn't get my Q.
I just flashed towards him.
What?
I didn't mean to. Oh, why did he get so much health back? What the hell was that?
Swing. I don't know, did he get it from a rune or something? Oh, it was probably a biscuit.
Could have been. Or it's one of his passives.
Oh, he just took my shit.
Where he calls the crows back.
Get that from his ult?
No, his passive where he calls a crow back after he's seeing somebody.
Get him, Jim. Your dog's loose.
Okay. This should be fun.
We good, we good. That's the attacks, pussy. Look, I forgot that smite don't give you HP. Why did this just reset?
That Q does a lot of damage. Oh my god, there's a red ward in each bush.
Yeah, I'm about to be careful when you get down.
I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Okay, I don't know if that was necessary.
I was just dropping my nuts on it for him. I gotta let him know what's up.
Fear up, I was dead. I don't know, once I silenced her, she just stopped moving for some reason.
Oh boy, he's leaving Luke on. I haven't ganked at all because I thought he'd be one of mine. What
goes back. And Swain's trying to help out. They missed everything.
I want this Rift Herald, but Darius is playing like a fucking poo-poo caca.
Diego must still be here. I don't know why else she would go in. I couldn't get Ignite off. She was too far away.
You got her anyway.
Got Ignite off there. I don't think that wasted his ult, though.
An enemy has been slain. Damn, I'm sad I died there. What the fucking flashed my thing in front of me?
Shut down. Nope, I didn't think about her ult. God damn it.
Team, I just heard fucking 3 shutdowns in a row.
Yeah, she just ulted me and ignited. I wasn't thinking I should just back. Okay, even if he had won that, they were both coming up. Wukong's gonna shred through you because of how far ahead he is.
And because of that, I wanted to fucking do my shit earlier, but fucking dumbass Darius. Yo, help me with this. I don't have fucking smite, dickheads.
I don't know where they went. I don't know why they'd both back. Yeah, they did.
Second sight ordains it. An enemy has been slain.
Vex is gone. She might ult down there.
Dude. I fucking stunned the guy for you, and you missed. We won this, we won that. My fucking fat butts.
Destroyed a turret.
about you not kill yourself, John?
They have a red ward in the rift pit. He's still doing damage at least, unless that's just how far behind they are.
Either. I'm killing this bitch. Darius didn't believe in me.
Wukong didn't come down, thankfully. In fact,
are you just killing them?
Yep. I don't know why that man just walked around me.
They have a red ward breath too.
I said that.
Well, I thought you said dragon.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I have 3,700 gold.
I have 3,000 as well.
Darius, you need to turn that. He missed the heal.
Jen, you're dog shit, my god. I just rolled. Somehow I didn't cancel my Q on the fucking fake one. I killed myself.
What the hell?
Oh my.
Why'd she flash? 3v1.
Monkey do.
Oh, you got that tower up top. Setting up for Drake.
What about bitch?
I'll try to keep these two up. There's three of them down here. That Viego fucking blows, man. He hasn't hit a single W on me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he does.
Oh, come on. Hell yeah! I just want a 1v3.
Good job. I went back for Wukong because I went to the dragon for some reason. We don't have enough time before they're back up, my guy.
That man really thought he could take his own red.
Who the fuck got it, Jen? You piece of shit. I don't want it done.
He's dead. I can't help you. Like, nobody can help you. You're way too far in the tower. Okay.
If he wasn't there, I'd live.
Seraphine stole another kill.
That's unfortunate. I needed to flash that.
Oh, I got the ult.
Also, is that how big her heal is and that bitch didn't use him to help me?
She has to do a combo to get her heal off.
Oh.
Yeah, she's kind of weird like that. What the hell?
Dude! Flash of the only done and he didn't have mana. Didn't matter when he got one shot though.
He's still 0-5? I thought he got a kill at this point.
Nah, he's dog duty. He just got his first item. I'm working on my third.
Oh well, mid tower's gone too.
Oh, you're going towards Baron. Piece of shit. Interesting.
We got a pick, we should just do Baron.
Okay, dude. Why? It should be longer than that. That's the second time I've done that.
Oh, he dead.
Look, I hit her in the fucking TP. What a good man.
I'm on top. I'm coming. But I don't think I'm gonna get there. Enemy double kill.
Yeah, Wukong's hurting.
Told you he would. No matter what armor you have, he's still got the armor pen from his Q. Okay.
Yeah, it's my bro.
Stopwatch, then we can fight. I think we should set up for Drake. Can you do something? That's fucked up.
Murphy fucking sucks. He's been in 5 of 30 kills.
Wukong's top. Now's the time to do something. Oh yeah, he ain't doing no damage.
You guys can go over the fucking wall. Why did none of you do that? Only you did. They sat there and watched. I'm thoroughly fucking angry with their decision.
Fuck, I can't do anything with no vision. I've got no front line.
Actually fucking mad.
Why did Jin go top?
He's dumb, cause he's retarded.
I can't do anything here. Like, they're scared of me, but there's 4 of them. Damn it, he had smite back.
Nice draw. Sorry, I wanted to go collect the bounty on Wukong.
That's fine, you wouldn't have made it in time anyway. Like, they wouldn't fight me 4-on-1. But, not much I could have done.
The enemy's inhibitor fuck did Viego get a melanin?
Well, he just got a bunch of kills in that last fight. I was gonna try and make my 30 extra gold, but there's nobody on the map, so fuck that.
You want this bloom?
Sure. At least it's two drakes for two, so.
They didn't really do much with Baron either.
Kill Viego real quick, maybe? I don't have ignite though. No way, my E just didn't go off there. Oh fuck, now swinging down here. Oh fuck. Still got him. Now he healed. Damn it. Seraphine, he literally gave it to you. He got him.
Why are you being an idiot?
Dying top. He's dead.
How the fuck did you just lose?
God damn, they've got a lot of magic resist.
Witness me, my prophet has been destroyed.
Here's the one for the everything I fucking had for you to kill, so with W.
Darius went top. Super useful.
Let's get the inhib and then do Baron. Although, we're gonna give up Dragon for it.
It'll be up about the time we finish it. We can head over there while they're doing it. They're coming over to us. And Wukong's above us. I shouldn't have walked away. That's my bad. And Jin just straight up bailed.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know where the fuck you went.
I went mid. I was gonna start heading towards Drake. Oh fuck, I'm completely fucking surrounded. So was Jin. He flashed out of that pit. He didn't do nothing.
He ain't my most fucking choice. Wukong and Viego would have marked them instantly.
I don't know who to grab. I ulted Vex there, but it didn't mean much. The fight was already over.
We're gonna lose this because of Darius. He's done nothing and he has two items. I have four.
No one on the map still, I'm scared.
Do not challenge Vayne's will.
Oh, are you kidding? No one tanked that for him, you fucking degenerates.
They're all really low. This is our fight.
CC.
God, she got super far away.
There he is.
They all go.
I don't know why you're doing that. God damn, those things are hurt.
Yeah, but I'm still dead. Oh, I'm full build. I can't buy anything else.
Every time I try and go to farm, Jim's bitch ass is right behind me. I'm muted for the rest of the game.
What did you say?
The F word. You took my fucking bread. I didn't say that pussy could
have. Oh god.
You're so fucking bad.
It's just us standing.
I'm not sure why I'm dead at all. Cause that dude got fun. I lost sight. I needed the W and I turned on him.
I didn't need to bother Zonius, but whatever.
Who's hitting though? There's no reason to play this shit the fuck out. Wukong is 1v3, you dumbasses.
Yeah, pretty much.
And someone's been feeding the fuck out of Diego, so now he can fuck me in a fight so well.
Set up for Drake, there's nothing I can do. Doesn't matter, he's on me, I'm dead. It's just you.
Why do you think I hit the fucking run button? Jesus.
Got him. If he can do some damage without dying. Okay.
Fuck, I almost died to tick damage.
Two targets right in front of him. He missed them both point blank.
He's been doing that all game, don't worry.
Wow. Oh boy. I'm coming. Jesus Christ. I didn't know I was even hitting the fucking thing. There's just so many of them. That's a sick ward. It's really showing a lot of vision. So sad, just for a void staff? The game is over? Seraphine is such a shitty champion. She just got slapped.
I don't know if I'm blaming her. I've been watching Jim the last 40 seconds and he keeps hitting minions instead of him.
He does have damage, but he won't player. Oh, you can't see chat. Yeah, Wukong said I'm tryharding because there's a scum mouse player and a Darius.